Our neighboring country, I don't want to talk too much, but the music does speak for itself. I love the vibe of the song. I was telling you in the background, it's an amazing record so far, from what I've heard from you.
Thank you very much.
How are you doing? How is everything going?
Great. I'm excited to be here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How is Zambia treating you so far?
Oh, I love it here.
Yeah?
I might just move out here.
We have seen quite a number of artists moving from Malawi Zambia.
So much love in Lusaka, man.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Yeah, I love it.
Yeah.
You guys are lovely. Yeah.
Amazing, man. Let's start with maybe basically your introductions. We have already done an introduction of your record.
With the jam.
Sounds amazing.
Thank you very
the
much.
Mixing. Can I be off a bit, man?
Yeah, no
to
problem.
To be honest with you right now, some people in Zambia,
right now,
what they see on YouTube from Malawi, and what I'm listening to right now
is different.
They're totally different. I don't know if you understand what I mean.
I get what you mean.
But tell us, are you really coming from, born and bred from Malawi?
I'm coming from born and bred Malawi, man. Yeah, fully Malawian boy. My name is Daddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so fully Malawian artist, songwriter and singer as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Just on a quest of expanding the audience.
Yeah.
Just don't want to be local Malawi. That's why you won't hear it only in Malawi, because it is something that has to come out. I wanted to come out elsewhere, far, like, you know, like out here or SA or anywhere else in Africa, you know, not just Malawi. So whatever you find when you look at Malawi music is what you find as traditional Malawian music. But what I'm trying to bring out is something worldwide, you know what I mean? Something for everyone else, something for you, something for me, and something for someone else, yeah.
Mm-hmm. But how's the feedback coming from your country?
Not bad at all. Yeah, we have a wave of growing audience right now. Every time, every day, every month, the listeners are growing. So, loving it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so like basically, I would like to find out, man. Like I said, your sound is on point.
Thank
the mixing as well, international level, based on what is popular on
the market.
Yeah. But tell us about the sound and also everything. Was it done in Malawi?
This was done in Malawi, produced by a guy called Mo Beats, and the vocals were mastered by a guy called Jax Tipasiplani. He was like the prominent vocal producer right now in Malawi. So, yeah, this is like fully Malawian. I wrote it in Malawi. It was recorded in Malawi. It's just not out in Malawi yet.
Mm-hmm.
This is you premiering it right now.
Amazing. Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is the first time playing on radio. Yeah.
Mm.
Definitely.
All right. Let's talk about something that I want us to get to talk about. Let's talk about the Malawian industry before we get straight to your music as well.
Yeah.
Is there anything that you'd like to share in regards with the industry and how it is?
No, I feel like most, when it comes to the industry, we could almost be one, you know, because I feel like there's music, that Zambian music that's popping in Malawi, and there's Malawian music that's popping in Zambia, for instance. I found out here there's a lot of Driamo being played on radios here and in the streets. There's Patience Namadingo, who's also in a Malawian in Zambia. And then there's Yo Mops is performing at our festival next month, Sun Music Festival. So definitely, we don't differ that much. We definitely want, we can definitely contrast and compare other artists from Malawi and Zambia and pretty much make one industry, for sure.
I was telling someone that Malawi doesn't feel like it's another country for Zambia.
Not at all. That's why I came here, because it felt like it's too home. You know, it's just like coming to a capital city in my own country. So why not? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is there anything that you feel like that there should be a simultaneous way between Malawi and Zambia coming together?
Yeah, we need to come together more, man. We, like right now, there is I'm in Zambia and I'm with AJ, one of Urban Hype, who's helped me who's look out for me around. We need to just have more of that, you know, like host each other more, like more Zambian artists coming to Malawi for shows and networking, come to radios and stuff, and then Malawian artists here, then before you know it, we'll be one, you know, just like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right, so let's talk about your music. I know this already that I was telling you, Poison.
Poison is new, a vibe. Yeah, definitely.
It's a vibe. But before we get to play another song right as well,
yeah,
let's talk about what type of music are you trying to bring? Is this like what we've heard so far, the type of like, is it like what you want to be known for on the market in Zambia?
Not only in Zambia, but worldwide, pretty much. Like, it is the sound, I believe, can cross each border without a limit. Not only in Malawi, not only in Zambia, not only in Zimbabwe or Botswana, you know. But, like, if I take it to Europe, then I should be on the Afrochella singing the same thing, you know what I mean? So, definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
So I don't box myself into, like you said, Malawian music or this is like African sound. No. I'm just trying to make worldwide music, music that will pass and cross the borders and cross the seas, you know. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Any challenges that you're facing so far?
Oh, there's never. I don't feel challenges, you know, but we always tackle through them. It's just hard breaking through the masses that don't really, that are used to the local sound that you say that you can find. There's local sound that's common. So to get that audience to switch from, to also accept sound that can be accepted worldwide will always be a problem. But there's a good balance for other people who know how to find themselves between the two genres.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let's talk more on the other side. Still having a conversation right here with Dali on the Joy for Lunch on Joy FM.
Music, Joy FM 92.1, Lusaka. Spring to February frequency.
From morning to sunset. Sunset.
From morning to sunset. We never budget. From morning to sunset. Oh, we never ball on a budget.
And all night long. What you get is power big playlists.
Trying to find out a few things right there as well. Two songs already that were played right here on the Joy for Lunch. One of them is Poison, and the other one that we're just from playing is Chairman right here on Joy FM. So you explained about Chairman,
yeah.
But like I told you, I'm still vibing to Poison.
Yeah.
I don't know which one people are picking out there. Maybe it's because I'm vibing the song because maybe it's the sound that is there now.
It is the sound that is there now, and it is that is why that is the one that's coming out now as well. It's the last song that I recorded, or one of the last songs that I recorded that I'm putting out.
Mm-hmm.
But it is like the world is opening up to that. Like you can tell it's like it's no longer South African sound or Nigerian sound. It's just like one sound coming together, up tempo, but you can't pick a country anymore.
Mm-hmm.
where it's coming from, because it's now everywhere. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So
mm-hmm.
Definitely understand.
Let's talk about some of the people that I know you have said maybe could be maybe you're working on a project with the Urban Hype or maybe any other thing.
Yeah,
what are we expecting? There's your visit in Zambia.
There's definitely a song coming out with AJ. And I'm working with other Zambian artists as well. I was in the studio last night with Shinko Beats.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and there'll be definitely good stuff and good collaborations coming out from this trip. Yeah, definitely.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Any other thing that we should be alert?
Yeah, there's definitely going to be a music video as well coming out. I won't give you more details on that one because we'll come back. We'll definitely come back with the song when we're ready to release it for another chart.
Yeah.
But yeah, people should be on the lookout for a lot more coming out.
Mm-hmm.
Collaborations between Malawi and Zambia as well, and like Zambia and Malawi.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Is there anything that you'd like to talk about to people who are locked on right now? Maybe they are listening to you for the very first time. Or because I know quite a number of artists who are in Malawi who are doing very well.
Yeah.
On Joy FM and other stations right there. But maybe, is there anything that you'd like to say?
Yeah, be on the lookout for more of me. And please, if you want to catch more of my releases and like get the links to my music, just follow me on the social medias. Like Dali City on CITTY on Facebook, and Dali the same CITTY on Twitter, and Dali CITTY on Instagram. So follow me and get in touch. Ask me any questions you have, and get the new music.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Which artist would you recommend us to get to also look out for in Malawi
From Malawi right now, you should look out for an artist called Mazani.
Mm-hmm.
I think he's a very great singer, and he can also like cross the music with the borders. And there's I don't know if you guys play Episodes here.
Mm-hmm.
There's artists like Episodes, that's a rapper that's also very dope. Yeah.
Any other artist? There's this rapper, his name is it P-H-Y Z-I-X, I think.
Physics.
Yeah.
Yes.
How is his music?
Not bad at all. Physics, I have a few songs with Physics as well. He's featured me on his, I think, second or third album. I have a big song in Malawi that is Bumpty. He's on it as well with Kwamba and the late Mate, Blaze, and all the other artists as well. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. I wish we could go on having this conversation.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, so on the social media, the same name, Dally.
Just Dally, yeah. Dally, C-I-T-T-Y, because can I talk to you?
Yeah.
Can I talk to you as my tag? Yeah.
Amazing. We'll go straight to this one. It was great having a conversation. I know it was a quick one, but next time.
Looking forward to coming back again. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, definitely. Let's do this.
Poison.